What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome to episode 9 of Fallout 4. Today, we are going to work with the Minutemen a little bit longer, and I think we're also going to go start the Finding Nick Valentine. So, let's jump right on into this. We're going to make a quick pit stop here at the lovely Red Rocket. I want to see if my other power armor is still there. It's not showing up on the... on the map. It's now saying that suit that I just brought over is still there. Not that it's a big deal if it is gone. It sounds like we will find many, many more. Yep, still here. Alright, so let's go ahead and get on out of here. Let's go down, let's see, Museum of Freedom. Let's hoof it from this arc jet system. I think that's probably the best place to go. So I did some behind the scenes work, just playing around with my armor a little bit, getting it ready. Lots of stuff to do. A lot of experience needed as well. All right, we need to go this way. So let's get going. We'll see you when we get there. All right, so this is the establishment, I guess. So let's see here. Map. Inventory stats. Data. Great, there's stuff here. Dog. Clear it out, so. And get this unlocked.
Yes.
So let's see if we got... Right, where was that one that was carrying that nuke? That sucker is just... ridiculous. There we go, we've got a mini nuke. hear ghouls, so... Come on out. Which one's legendary or not, so I just went ahead and dropped them both with the... Alright, cool. Bottle caps, 45 rounds. Gold watch, thank you. I don't need an oven mitt. I'll take the 45 rounds and... Alright, so we gotta do some stuff over here. Trees. Alright. I don't trust this area. Like I said, I don't trust it. Take that. What is that? Oh. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm gonna hold on to that for the moment, because this way I can disable that if I actually want the bayonet. I learned my lesson last time. All right, what are we after? EX. Build and activate a recruitment radio beacon. All right. So we need a generator. And we happen to have one of these. Awesome. Are you serious? Did this just appear again? Or did it automatically place it? I guess it's back to yep. Let's go head back. And then I guess we're off to start working on Nick Valentine.
General?
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Sure.
Yeah. Let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there. I'll meet you at the castle once we're ready.
So you don't have to talk to me about what I just did? Okay. Huh. The Brahmin got out. Or whatever the heck that is. Store all junk. Okay, so let's see where this castle is. Oh, that's a big fat nope. Yeah, that's nope, nope, and nope. Okay, so let's go to data. Turn that off. Whatever. We'll investigate the bunker. Nope. Nope. There it is. Unlucky. Let's go find him. Maybe we actually got something near him. All right, we got this. Let's go. Aren't you just smart?
How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Yeah, thanks a lot. All right. Nick Valentine, let's do this. Super mutant. All right. Are you legendary? Can't tell. One shot, one kill. In case I walk up on any. This place is crawling with them. His brain should have got exploded. There they are. Were you just out on patrol? I know. I'm dropping. Dog's carrying a lot already. Crud. I gotta get that off of him. We're gonna give him my mini nuke because I'm not gonna use that thing anytime soon. Yeah, here, dog, carry my freaking minigun. Alright, let's... get at it. How far are we away? Let's stay on the outer side of the town. Stay out of their way. Am I too far up now? Am I going the right way now? Nope. Alright, looks like he's in here. Alright. Let's do this.
Say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Thank you.
let's go do this. Let's go down. Do not give me away, dog. Most of them. Dog me. Open. What on earth? Come on.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll. You.
Whatever. That's where you were.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. We'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Alright, so he's up there. I'm sure he just loves seeing that guy's brains get blown all over the wall.
Perfect.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. I found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Get going. Come on.
Hold on. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
The only job is to check on the prison. Why does that take so fucking long? Big Dino, quit grabbing that detective and get down here.
I don't think we're alone.
Valentine.
I'm
know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk.
Why don't you do your thing? Thank you.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Beth, whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side. And the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. It's dangerous. Another locked door.
Oh, cool, he's gonna pick it for us.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Oh, I'm ready for everything. Let's do this. I ain't afraid.
Nicky, what are you doing? Come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nicky. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! Then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nicky. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here fast.
Yep, I did it. I couldn't take it. I couldn't take it. So, we shot him up. Why? Because I can. Alright, so let's get out of here and get this episode wrapped up. Get out of here. Really? I went to the bathroom. There we go. That's where I wanted to be. All right, so what's our marker? Follow Nick Valentine. Dude, you are stupidly fast.
Anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Alrighty. Awesome. So, let's go ahead and get inside Diamond City. And we will, we'll wrap this episode up and continue this in the next episode. So that was a pretty action-packed episode. We we opened up a new settlement, and we saved Nick Valentine. Alrighty. So that's going to be all for today. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and we'll see you in the next episode. Alright, we're still hidden. But I don't know for how long. You know what? We're just going all out. I'm not even going to try to drop in with the 308.